there?
James is going to collect a little bit there in the sweeper. Our new right hole is going to be awesome to run. Doug in the two. I think I'm pursuing that's in three. Up downpour, James downpour. Trying to stop the student, trying to figure out where they're going to be. Church falling behind. Alright. I believe we have James back out in third. It's hard to tell because we got two blue cars with white wheels. Dart downpour hitting the dot there. Splitting into the chicane. Bremley is trying to walk away from this one. Doug trying to keep up with Bremley. And right now you have James and Eric battling it out down the front straight. Your leaders 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Getting close to one another. Right now you're running green. Those are 1 and 2 battling it out. Doug all over the back of Austin right now. Trying to see how he wants to finish out. Here he goes. Full three inside. Turnway found him straight into the sweeper. Going around to the back straight as they work around to the infield. But still continuing to look to see what's going to be open. They're going to be going inside or outside. He is just waiting for that mistake. Right now, the next test battle is also between the two blue cars. Always keep an eye on them. We don't know what's going to happen there. With the one mistake from Jameson. Now close the gap between him and Eric. Right now, 1, 2, 3, and 4, pretty close, all separated up under a second.
Your leader is still going to be that hot pink car, followed by the neon green, then got blue and blue.
Thank you very much, George.
All right. Eric going a little bit back there. He's waiting for these three to kind of collect so he can get back into the mix. Again, pink, green, and blue. That is 1, 2, and 3 making their way into the infield. Bremley is hugging it tight. James with a beautiful line finish. He's going to fix a lot of time on Doug. Doug has got nothing but a whole rear view mirror full of James and a whole windshield full of Bremley. And with the mistake there, that's going to allow James to go by on the inside. Doug's not going to just let him have it. Bremley, on the other hand, as he works his way through the infield, just saying, yeah, go ahead, James and Doug. You guys battle it. I'm going to try and walk away. And the student is sitting there thinking, you guys battle it because I want to sneak on up on you. Right now, Doug Lemon certainly has the fastest lap on the track of the 12-7. Doug just trying to just keep it up with James. James is trying to keep a nice, tight line. Nice and smooth, and not give any opportunity to Doug. Right now, your time split between 2 and 3 is only 0.6. The Sutton is right in there too, though. It's about 2.5 back. That means that's only one bobble. James, though, fighting off Doug. That's your blue and green car going through the infield. James trying to keep it nice and tight. Thank you very much, George. All right, John, there's 2:30 left on the clock. And your battle right now is kind of between your second and third positions. That's your blue and green car. Austin Bremley is your hot pink car that's just now coming out of the infield, hitting the chicane. And Bremley is just looking really good, really solid. That guy is cruising. Doug on the other hand is just trying to keep up with James. I got a little loose, lost a little bit of time there. Alright, 1, 2, and 3 making their way through the infield. Let's see where our split is going to come up on. Alright, looks like second is just behind Austin by 1.5. Yeah, but it's only a 0.7 split in between second and third right there. Again, that's your blue and green cars. They make their way through the chicane onto the main straight.
These guys have been going at it all race long. And there it is right there. Doug is now on full attack trying to figure out. Waiting for that mistake to jump on the inside or the outside. And straight line two on the chicane into the sweeper. And the slight bobble there, but with a straight jump, that's going to protect that inside line. Not going to give Doug much to work with. Less than a minute to go, drivers. All right, Doug and Ken looking to see what he can find. James keeping it nice and tight. Going through to Ken, who's got the straight shot. They both two almost dragging us down the straight. Into the sweeper. They are nose to tail right now. Blue green through the infield. Oh, and Doug flipping a dot. That's going to give a little bit of breathing room for Davenport there as he's making his way through that infield. 20 seconds to go, drivers. See what ends up going on here. But I think right now, unless they make a real big mistake, these positions are going to be locked in. One, you guys are going around for another lap. James and Doug, blue and green. This is the last lap. Eric could have done. George could have done. Blue and green. Through the chicane. Down the straight. James could have done. Doug could have done. Brumbley's been done. That's the race. Your winning order is going to be Austin Brumbley, James Davenport, Doug Lemon, Eric the student, Mark Davenport, George Lynn. Brumbley taking that one with a 29.609. James at a 29.611 and Doug at a 29.612. I need you three to the podium for pictures. That's going to be Austin, James, and Doug.
Good job. I know, huh? It did look like Maude.